It's the first time you ever had facial hair. You can do this. All right, just bring the voice down. Down. All right, you look like your dad. Go do it. And her name is Abby. That's
anybody but you. She'll have a band. What's up, y'all? It's Travis Denning, and I am on set for the music video for Abby. It's gonna get weird. Go crazy like you know who. And her name is Abby. That's anybody but you. This whole video for Abby really came out of exactly how it begins. Me and Madison and her brother were at my house drinking a couple beers, and Madison goes, let's watch like 2000s country music videos. Just the iconic, awesome videos of that early era. And I was sitting there going like, this is how we should still shoot videos. You know, exciting, just like being silly when it needs to be and having fun.
From the way they're shot to the storylines to just performances that out of left field, the artist would have just an aggressive hip thrust or just blue steel look to the camera, and it was just completely out of nowhere. But it was just feel good videos back then.
As most of y'all know, I've been working on a beard for 28 years and I don't think it's ever coming in. So the fact that I finally got to have facial hair was a nice little check off the bucket list. That outfit looked like something I probably would have worn when I first started playing shows. And it's just hilarious, man, to like kind of go back in time. And of course, definitely the leather pants with the French cuff. Even as a joke, I'm like, I don't ever want to wear leather pants ever again. The white jacket I'm wearing, fun fact, is Madison's dad's, John Michael Montgomery, and that was his wedding jacket. Got a little country music history in there.
Action.
I ain't cut out for this 2000s arena rock stuff now. Woo!
Really is refreshing to kind of work with an artist that can poke fun at themselves, kind of poke fun at the genre, and just have a little more lighthearted and fun video.
The song is fun, it makes people laugh, it's a good time. That's exactly what this video should be. Yeah. This is
Early 2000s tribute done. That was cold.